roof off this plate going right to that little pin rock.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, there's a guard rock right there. It is harder than it looks because of the guard rock. The other way, in the way that frankly I do it, I did it. I came down and I just went straight down this little slot that you left with this rock and it dropped down. You gotta watch the tree there, but there's not as much.
Is this rock a big problem?
Which rock?
The big rock in the middle of the river.
That
is that undercut? Yeah.
I would assume every rock is undercut, but not to my knowledge. I've asked people and they've told me basically some staying boat should be the issue.
So come up here.
You can come up here, ferry off the plate, stay right, or just drop down this slot. Because there is that little pin rock right there too. See that one right
okay.
there? So you boot, and then come over. It's an easier move. And then you just come around, and peel out.
Essentially maybe ferry over to the right?
Yeah. Yeah, so it's like you. And if you want, you can follow me. That guard rock right there. Right there.
Huh.
So if you go for that side, that
is
right.
Is this a sneak or is this bad?
I have to look at it from down there, but I would say I'm not sure. It looks pretty narrow. But if you want, it's pretty like that.
Want me to do